So glad you came back after last year. There's no doubt about it, you can sing. Scotland is going to support you. It was a very difficult song choice, but I think you made it your own. But I think once you get your confidence, Rikki, you can give an awful lot more to the competition.
Okay.
Rikki, I love the jazziness in your voice. That's the kind of album that I would buy with that jazzy sound to it. Love you doing Amy. I see you're on level one. You've got a certain amount of confidence that you're here. But you can go to 10. It's in you.
I'm being honest with you. I thought it was a silly song choice for you. I did. I don't like the way you were styled, the silly hat. And for me, which is ironic, bearing in mind what I said in the VT, it was wet. It just had no star quality. No confidence. And I can sort of see why you were singing in those pubs, because I don't see any big transformation from where you were. I genuinely don't.
Do you know what, Rikki? You've come back 3 times now. I'm calling this 3rd time lucky. Yes, you have had your confidence knocked a number of times. Yes, you have got a lot of confidence to come, and I'm right behind you. I've got your back.